Hey guys, Buzz here, and today we'll be playing Portal 2, and as you see, I got up, but I have to take out that turret right there. Because, you know why? Yep, because that, if I stand on one then I move, that turret can shoot me off. Yeah. I think hit him. That. And I'm so happy I get it. Let's sign up to do this bit. Took me a bit of patience to do this. Oh god, done it. Good, come on. Go. Good. I feel like I can actually do this. Jump, get up here. And I have to skip the peak. Oh. That was a weird glitch. Wasn't even close to that. A bit too much water. Right, let's see. Oh no. Go, go, jump. Oh, the watch moving. I'm scared it's gonna move while I'm jumping and I'll fall to my death. Luckily it didn't. Again, you just. Made it. I can use a lasso got it. Right. Get on and upwards. I can just jump down here and then go like this. There we go. Made it. Actually wait, my TV's so soft, guys. Sorry about that. 1, 3. There goes. I think that's a bit too much on the set. We'll go down to options and settings. I'm gonna make a soft cast there go. And then make the music settings soft. Oh, I hate this. I actually have to do so. Yes. Go next. Huh. Good, got it. Right, this time it's a blue ball I have to use, which I hate doing. I know I shouldn't. Oh. Oh, I nearly made it. Oh, I think I nearly done it. Oh yeah, I did, actually I did. Just didn't see it. Oh, and I have to use the orange ball for this one now, guys. Jump! Oh, did I hit it? No, I didn't. I hate doing this thingy. I nearly done it. Ah, I hate doing this. Hit it finally.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires yes. Exposure to uninsulated.
Finally done it.
That may be dangerous under certain conditions.
Okay, guys. That's a bit too loud, guys. Quiet,
please.
Yes, glass. Okay, glass. apparently this is so intense to complete the game because I done Portal 2 first for some reason. I don't know why. Portal 2 is first and then Portal 1 is last. I'm afraid it's going to glitch me in the scene because remember in one of the episodes I glitched through the elevator. Hopefully I'll upload that video because I'm not actually, I didn't keep counting what Portal videos I uploaded. Is this test number 19? Yes!
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery area. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cable.
Ah, good on. Once this one come, I done that the horror where first time I completed the game, but there you go. I can't wait, this is the final part. Aha! Oh yeah, it normally does. I hate this part so much. This part just makes it a bit... No! I died! Guys, this makes it so... Because that was the last part of it. Hopefully it revives me to that part. If it revives me to this, I'll go ballistic. Is it please? Don't... Ah, thank God it revived me to this part. I just have to do it because I've done it. I done it. I'm saving the game because this is the part when glass tries to burn you. Yeah, see the cake picture? Yeah, I can't wait. And I have to skip fast with my
code. Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Alas? I love this music. It sounds so epic. No go.
What are you doing? We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you.
And I'll see. Look, I first have now success.
We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your side. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party.
Okay, Gladys, thank you. Then we got shot in.
Hello, where are you? I know you're there. I can see you. Hello.
I'm gonna feel to get it done. No, I don't want anybody to get in here. Here I go. What's in here? Oh, I remember this test, remember it. Oh yeah. So what says this? Oh no, it says that puts me back to the past. So where did I go? I didn't even need to open that. I didn't even need to open that door. I could have just opened up. I could have just went this way. So that's maybe this the last episode or next episode. It has to be next episode, guys. It has to be. It just has to be. Get them on. Right. Right. Gonna made it.
You're not even going the right way.
Okay, Glass.
Hello, is anyone there?
What does that say? Does it say, the cake's a lie? The cake is a lie. The cake is a lie. I knew the cake was a lie. One, come in. Good. Let's see. Oh, cake. Oh? Where the heck am I going? Where am I going? Until this chamber.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery and score your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Uh-oh, somebody cut the cake. I told them to wait for you, but they cut it anyway.
Okay, guys. I'm done. That's it. Get up. I know to do. I need to go this way, in fact. Well, sometimes. Let's see. I know to do in fact. I want to jump onto the, this one. Let's see if I go up and then into here. Actually, can I even get the woman? I can jump up. Jump! Go. I just made it. What the heck am I guys over there? Right, so I do this. There we go. Oh, I need made it. That's right, that's it. Jump, guys! Guys, I made it. Guys, oh, it's loading, guys. But I made it, definitely. So, come on, load, please. Thank you.
You're not even going the right way.
Okay, guys. What the? How did I die? I didn't even get crushed, guys. How did I even die? Doesn't matter, guys. Because there's no blood in this game. I'm not sure.
Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going. Hello?
Let's just sit back on here. I need the middle one to help me. One middle. Okay. Oh, that was close. Hold up. I made it. So, where is this? What's this lead? Ooh. Nearly made it, guys. Nearly though, guys. Okay, jump! There we go, guys. Made it. Good. So where's the next pool? I have to go up there, right? Back. I think I was supposed to actually do this. Let's see, so where do I go from here? I have to try and get up there, guys. Okay. way, huh? Let's get something good. I guess the thing is. Don't go near it. Are you serious? I guess I can make it. Oh, okay. You don't want me to get up there. Galadia. Stop saying kicks a lion. Over here. I gotta go. Ha! 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 Hit it, hit it! Come on. I can do better than this. For the purple, I think. Jump. There we go. Ah, I died again. Are you serious, guys? I died again. Hopefully, it revives me again in the same spot. Hey, you better not be hungry. Can I just do this and then voila? And then no. Good, made it. Oh yeah. Good, made it. Now if I go in here. Ah! Finally made it up, guess. Let's see what I do here. What am I saying? What do I do if I play this game for? I don't think I got done now. I don't think so. So, it's gotta be a purpose for me to be in here. It's gotta be a purpose. I think I have to go down on the pipes. I'll leave a portal up here and get him not supposed to. It looks like I'm not supposed to. Oh, maybe, yeah. I'm not supposed to be on the pipe. Alright. Well, I'm kind of stuck in the pen, so I think I go. Well, I'm stuck here. What do you... Ah, I jumped on this pipe. Because it's been a while since I completed it. What do I do now? I can't be stuck already. I think I go down here like this and that's it. I think I know what to do. Look what it does then. Oh no! Oh! I was in the port! Oh. Bad luck for me, guys. Bad luck for me. Because I knew what to do anyway, guys. That's me, guys. That's me. Bless me. What? Guys, I may do an exciting video in this part because this part is hard. But give it one more try, and if I can't do it, then I'm not doing it inside a video. Because that's exactly what I have to do. I just sense it, I just feel it. Hey guys, this will be the last time I promise, and if I fail, I fail. Right, I'll do it outside of video. Hopefully, anyway, I don't fail. Hopefully. Wish me luck. But be good. Alright. Turn out the tooth. Oh, I made it, guys. I didn't mean that, I didn't even know, I just jump and I'd fall straight away, I didn't even fall. Mama. I don't like the look of this, but is this a rat man's hole? Let's see. Help. Let me put that down. Probably rat man. I'd say it doesn't really matter. That's good. No, no! I was. So what happens now? Huh, what's this? Grabbers. Ah! Night. Oh, made it.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people don't get up here. Can you hear me?
Yeah! It's my friend. Hi, Raven. I'm gonna put you on. Stay here, Raven. Really, so. Searching. Ah, there's another. Do I have to go in there? That's that. No, that's the grabber, right. So, where's that one? Right. So, what do I do? I'm just gonna have to go in the pipe. Nope. There we go. Good. This is what I do? Yeah, I think it is. Let me jump. Yep. That's exactly it. So I'm putting an extra long episode, guys. Just because maybe you'd like this. Let's see. What do I do? Are you serious? That's the only thing I keep saying. Look. What do I do? Because even though I completed the game before. Ooh. That was something. A turret. Ah. I'm going to end this episode for now. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. So, catch you later.